to say. What's impossible, they forgot. This world keeps spinning, and with each new day I can feel a change in everything. And as the surface breaks, reflections fade. But in some ways they remain the same. And as my mind begins to spread its wings, there's no stopping curiosity. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance to Mother Nature's songs. I don't want this feeling to go away. I can't do everything, well I can try. And as I roll along I begin to find, things aren't always just what they seem. I wanna turn the whole thing upside down. I'll find the things they say just can't be found. I'll share this love I find with everyone. We'll sing and dance song. This world keeps spinning and there's no time to waste. Well, it all keeps spinning, spinning round and round and upside down. Who's to say what's impossible and can't be found? I don't want this feeling to go away. Please don't go away. Is this how it's supposed to be?
My little gold seems so important. Every pot of gold filling full of distortion. Heaven was a place still in space, not in motion, but soon. I got you, I got everything. I've got you, I don't need nothing more than you. I got everything, I've got you. We went walking through the hills trying to pretend that we both know. Maybe if we save her, we could build a little home. But then the hailstorm came and yelled, you need to let go. You got no control, no. I got you, I got everything, I've got you. I don't need nothing more than you. I got everything, I've got you. This weight's too much alone. Some days I can't hold it at all. You take it on for when tomorrow's too much, I'll carry it all. I got you. Yeah, when tomorrow's too much, I'll carry it all. I got you. I got you. I got everything. I got you. I don't need nothing more than you. I got everything, I got you. If I had eyes in the back of my head, I would have told you that you look good as I walked away. And if you could have tried to trust the hand that fed, you would have never been hungry, but you never really. This old train breaks down, then I could take a walk around, see what there is to see. Time is just a melody with all the people in the street walking fast as the feet can take them. I just roll through town. And though my window's got a view, well, the frame I look through seems to have no concern for now. So for now, this engine screams out loud, centipede gonna crawl westbound. So I don't even make a sound, cause it's gonna sting me when I leave this town. And all the people in the street that I never get to meet, these tracks don't bend somehow. And I got no time that I got to get to where I don't need to be.
Okay, hang on a second. No, I think I'm lost. I'm in Hawaii. Yeah, no, I'm shooting that Jack Johnson video. Jack Johnson. Hold on a second, there's something beeping. Okay. See, didn't we say we were supposed to get an SUV, like a luxury SUV? Okay, because this is not a luxury. This is like a gardener's truck or something. Oh! Oh, hang on a second. Wait a minute, I gotta go. Hey, what did I hit?
How's it going, man?
You got the chicken there. Oh, I am sorry. I was on the phone. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
There's a lot of them around here.
Yeah, this is a lot of them. Yeah. By the way, I'm Ben.
Hey, I'm Jack.
Hey, how's it going, man?
Good to see you.
I'm so excited about doing the video.
Should we go do it.
You like to dance?
A little. I can move a little.
Yeah.
Say Taylor was a good girl, never want to be late, complain, express ideas in her brain. Working on the night shift, passing out the tickets, you're gonna have to pay her if you wanna park here. Well, mommy's little dancer is quite a little secret, walking on the streets now, never gonna keep it.
looks quite
in imposition, and now she's only wishing that she would have listened to the words they said. Poor Taylor, she just wanders around, unaffected by the winter winds, yeah. And she'll pretend that, well, she's somewhere else, so far and clear, about 2,000 miles from here.
See what I'm saying, Jack? Like that. Just like, you know, because the log is great, but I think we should get off the log and try it. Come on. All right, so let's go from Peter Piper, okay?
Okay.
And play, do you play back?
We'll beat a bad trick, beat a bad
song. Okay, cut, cut. Sorry. I just had an idea. That part, the Peter Piper, Peter Piper picks, what is it?
Peter Patrick, Pitter Patter.
Peter Patrick, Pitter Patter. Yeah, I love that. That would be great if you could, like, do, like, you know, like, actually be pitter pattering at the window. You know what I mean? Like, become, he's the character in the song, so it's motivated. You're at the window, Peter, okay? You know what I mean?
Like, have fun. Yeah, with, yeah, I got you.
Like, being the character.
I know what you mean, yeah.
Okay, good. Okay. Okay, you play back. Let's go.
Peter Patrick, Pitter Patter's on the window. Sunny silhouette won't let him in. And poor old Pete's got nothing, cause he's been falling. And somehow Sunny knows just where he's been. He thinks the singing all Sunday gonna save his soul. Now that Saturday's gone, sometimes he thinks that he's on his way, but I could see that his brake lights are gone. And he just wanders around, unaffected by the winter wind, yeah. And he'll pretend that, well, he's somewhere else, so far and clear, about 2,000 miles from here. Such a tough enchilada filled up with nada, giving what you gotta give to get a dollar bill. Used to be a limber chicken, times have been a tick. Now she's finger licking to the man with the money in his pocket, flying in his rocket, only stopping by on his way to a better world. If Taylor finds a better world, then Taylor's gonna run away.
Jack! Like when you want the enchilada and it's filled up with nada, that's a time when you can really be upset because you're hungry.
You know I love my lady, we've been together so long, but like a worn out recording of my favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter that read, if you like piña coladas, getting caught in the rain, if you're not into yoga, if you have half a brain, if you like making love at midnight in the dunes of the Cape, then I'm the love that you look for. Write to me and escape. I didn't and think about my lady. I know it sounds kind of mean, but me and my old lady have fallen into the same old, old routine. So I wrote to the paper, took out a personal ad. And though I'm nobody's poet, I thought it wasn't half bad. Yes, I like piña coladas and getting caught in the rain. I'm not much into health food, but I am into champagne. I've got to meet you by tomorrow, cut through all this red tape, at a bar called Scrappy Malloy's. We'll plan our escape. So I waited with high hopes, then she walked in the place. I knew a smile in an instant, I knew the curve of her face. It was my own lovely lady, and she said, oh, it's you. Then we laughed for a moment, and I said, I never knew. I never knew you liked piña coladas or getting caught in the rain. And the feel of the ocean and the taste of champagne. If you like making love at midnight in the dunes of decay, then you're the lady that I look for. Come with me and escape.
Years later on, you got the world at your feet. Success has been so easy on you. But don't forget that I'm the one who put you where you are now. I can put you back down too. Don't you want me? You know I don't believe you when you say that you don't. Now I can't believe it when you say that you won't see me. Now I'll wake to find you have changed your mind. You better change it back or we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh, oh, oh. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me?
Working as a waitress in a cocktail bar, that much is true. But even then I knew I'd find a much better place, either with or without you. The 5 years we have had have been such good times. I still love you, but now I think it's time I live my life alone. This is just what I must do.
Don't you want me?
You know I can't believe it when you say that you won't see me.
don't you want me? You know I don't believe you when you say you don't need me. Now I wake to find you have changed your mind. You better change it back or we will both be sorry. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh, oh, oh. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh, oh, oh. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me? Oh, oh. Don't you want me, baby? Don't you want me?
See you again. Mm-hmm. If ever I could see you again. Mm-hmm. Won't you take me back to where we used to play? Hang on every word, hang on every moment. I know you're in between now, and I know you can't stay. Give me one more rising sun, just one more setting moment. It felt so bright, I had to turn away. Turn back around, and the moment had been stolen. You make magic out of nothing, you make my fears go away. But who will make the words, will find the answers for them? If ever I could see you again. If ever I could see you again.
Then maybe you'd see the signs. But Lord knows that this world is cruel, and I ain't the Lord, no, I'm just a fool. And I'm loving somebody, don't make them love you. Must I always be waiting, waiting on you? Must I always be playing, playing your fool? I sing your songs, I dance your dance, I gave your friends all a chance. Putting up with them wasn't worth never having you. Oh, maybe you've been through this before, but it's my first time, so please ignore the next few lines, 'cause they're directed at you. I can't always be waiting, waiting on you. I can't always be playing, playing your fool. I keep playing your part, but it's not my scene. Want this plot to twist, I've had enough mystery. Keep building. I wouldn't be so cruel, 'cause waiting on love ain't so easy to do. Must I always be waiting, waiting on you? Must I always be playing, playing your fool? No, I can't always be waiting, waiting on you.
Okay, hang on a second. No, I think I'm lost. I'm in Hawaii. Yeah, no, I'm shooting that Jack Johnson video. Jack Johnson. Hold on a second, there's something beeping. Okay. See, didn't we say we were supposed to get an SUV, like a luxury SUV? Okay, because this is not a luxury. This is like a gardener's truck or something. Oh! Oh, hang on a second. Wait a minute, I gotta go. Hey, what did I hit?
How's it going, man? You got the chicken there.
Oh, shit. I am sorry. I was on the phone. I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
There's a lot of them around here.
Yeah, this is a lot of them. Yeah.
By the way, I'm Ben.
Hey,
hi.
I'm Jack. Hey.
How's it going,
yeah,
man?
Good to see you.
I'm so excited about doing the video.
Should we
let's go do it.
You like to dance?
Yeah,
a little. I can move a little.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Say Taylor was a good girl, never want to be late, complain, express ideas in her brain. Working on the night shift, pass another day, kids are gonna have to pay her if you wanna park here. Well, mommy's little dancer is quite a little secret, working on the streets now, never gonna keep it.
position, and now she's only wishing that she would have listened to the words they said. Poor Taylor, she just wanders around, unaffected by the winter winds, yeah. And she'll pretend that, well, she's somewhere else, so far and clear, about 2,000 miles from here.
See what I'm saying, Jack? Like that. Just like, you know, because the log is great, but I think we should get off the log and try it. Come on. All right, so let's go from Peter Piper, okay?
Okay.
And play, keep playback.
We'll beat a bad trick, beat a bad
song. Okay, cut. Sorry. I just had an idea. That part with the Peter Piper picks. What is it?
Peter Patrick Pitter Patter.
Peter Patrick Pitter Patter. Yeah, I love that. That would be great if you could, like, do, like, you know, like, actually be pitter pattering at the window. You know what I mean? Like, become, he's the character in the song, so it's motivated. You're at the window, Peter, okay? You know what I mean?
Like, have fun. Yeah, I got you.
Like, being the character.
I know what you mean. Yeah.
Okay, good. Okay, you play back. Let's go.
We'll beat a Patrick Pitter Patters on the window. Sun is silhouette, won't let him in. And poor old Pete's got nothing, cause he's been falling. And somehow Sonny knows just where he's been. He thinks the singing all Sunday gonna save his soul. Now that Saturday's gone, sometimes he thinks that he's on his way, but I could see that his brake lights are gone. And he just wanders around, unaffected by the winter wind, yeah. And he'll pretend that, well, he's somewhere else, so far and clear, about 2,000 miles from here. Such a tough enchilada, filled up with nada, giving what you gotta give to get a dollar bill. To be a limber chicken, times have been a tick, and now she's finger licking to the man with the money in his pocket, flying in his rocket, only stopping by on his way to a better world. If Taylor finds a better world, then Taylor's gonna run away.
Jack! Like when you want the enchilada and it's filled up with nada, that's the time when you can really be upset because you're hungry.